Princes and paupers, sons and daughters, kneel at the throne of grace. Losers and winners, saints and sinners, one day we'll see his face, and we'll all bow down. Kings will surrender their crowns.
Kings will surrender their crown.
Kings will surrender their crown.
Oh God, make a way. Oh, sing together.
Come on.
Thanks, man. Well, Lord, this is that ocean. This is that place, Father, where you lead us. Faith without borders. Lord, I pray tonight in Jesus' name, as we step out and into all that you have for us, as we have the courage sometimes to step into the great unknown, that there we meet Jesus, and we meet the will of God, and we meet the purpose of God, and we meet the promise of God, and we meet the goodness of God. Lord, give us that courage. Give us that Holy Spirit boldness to keep on trusting you, to walk on those waters. Lord, to go into that great unknown at times, but knowing that the God of all knowledge, omnipresent, omniscient, omnipotent God, that you lead us and take us. Father, we thank you for what you've accomplished here tonight. Lord, it's only the start. We're excited about Jerusalem, the temple, just a couple of days' time. Father, we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
tonight.